We're going to work through our fire hydrants. This is a really nice dynamic warm-up exercise as a way to warm up the glutes and also work on our hip mobility at the same time. Steph's going to come over onto all fours, and then from here she's going to lift her right knee out to the side, kicking it back before coming back under the body and repeating, creating that circular movement, working through the glute and opening out through the hip at the same time.